family nepotism works. And with each bill, we are sure that these gigs get bigger and better. Don't you guys agree?
Yes!
Thank you.
As the cover headline says, you are industry's biggest game changer. Yes. So, any comments on that?
Oh, it's a huge term, I think. Oh, thank you so much. I know I'm just honored, I think, to be on this esteemed magazine's cover. As I was telling sir, I've been reading Stardust since I was a kid, and I've always been a huge fan. And to be on the cover page of Stardust is a big honor for me. So thank you, sir. Thank you for making this happen.
And I think let's leave the floor open for media interaction. People
who
ask questions, one by one.
Yes. Hi.
So, how was it working with Hansal Mehta?
It's always great working with Hansal, sir. He's like my family now, because we've done 4 feature films and 1 series together.
Right.
And Omerta is coming in now on 4th of May. So, with him, it's more personal than professional now. And he always brings out the best, in me. He always throws these amazing challenges on me as an actor with some really wonderful and fascinating characters. So I think he's the only one who probably really pushes me out of my limits.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
Have you ever related to any character of yours?
I think Newton is somebody I really related to. I could connect with his honesty, because somewhere I also feel that I'm quite honest when it comes to my work and otherwise as well. So I think I could connect with Newton a lot.
Are you a method actor or a director's actor?
I'm just an actor. You can just mold me in any which, whatever way you want me to. I'll just try and play my character truthfully and honestly.
Right. What's the best part of being an actor?
The best part? For me, it's something which I've always loved. I fell in love with acting since I was in school. So I think it just, right now I'm married to acting. So I'm in a very happy relationship. I want this marriage to go on.
How do you go about choosing your scripts?
It's a very impulsive decision. I just listen to my gut. I read all my scripts myself. And whatever I like, whatever excites me as an actor, I just say yes to it.
Rashmi, I
will
ask a question. With a godfather, would you think that things would have been different for you?
I always say this, but I think the only godfather as an actor that I needed was Godfather's DVDs of Part 1, 2 and 3, which could teach me a lot about acting. So that's the only Godfather I needed, yeah.
Hi, so your last film, Five Weddings, was selected for the Cannes Film Festival. So how do you feel about that?
It's not really like an official selection. They had a screening at the same month there.
Omerta was, I think, screened at Marathi Film
No, 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 not really huge. I think just minor cuts here and there, but still as it is, I think we are very happy with the certificate that we've got for Omerta.
Mm-hmm.
So we want to thank our censor body for that. Yeah, I think it will, it's quite a hard-hitting film. It's something, it's very unique, it's very relatable, and it's a very engaging thriller.
Hi, Rajkumar.
Hi.
You look very beautiful and handsome on the cover.
Thank you, you look beautiful too.
Together. So when we'll see you on screen together?
I don't know, you'll have to give us a good script. Yeah.
And,
you'll have to give us a beautiful script,
of,
yeah.
Are there any kind of wedding bells ringing anywhere?
No, nothing.
Last question.
I'm very happy getting married on screen for now, yeah.
Congratulations, sir.
Hi.
To bag the Dadasaheb Phalke Excellence Award. How does it make you feel?
It always feels great whenever I win an award, because I think you, like we as actors, put in a lot of effort when it comes to work, and when people recognize that effort and they, they honor us with awards, it's very encouraging.
And is there any contemporary actor you would love to work with?
All of them. I think I want to work with all these good co-actors that are there, because as an actor, it's not something which is personal. You're always acting with someone, you're always reacting to someone. And I really believe that you're as good as your co-actor. So I want to work with all these wonderful actors out there.
Wonderful. We would like to now end the proceedings. And we thank you, Rajkumar.
Thank you.
For making it here. And thank you all wonderful people for making it here and interacting.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.
And a big round of applause for us.
Oh, thank you.